here. We got biggest questions of the year 2021.
Great Bantam, finally here.
Who are you?
I'm Dr. Nate Brown. I have a lot to tell you. There's a multiverse, and I need to stop some of us from making some decisions.
What do you mean, us?
Yes, us. There's me, Dr. Nate Brown, Superhero Cheddars, and so many more. I need to tell you this. You're a Cheddar from Earth 1. If I don't tell you this, an evil warlock will come and get you. And he'll result in my death as well. Wish me luck. Jabba, I'm gonna come for you. And it's gonna be your last time as ruler. I'm here to end your time as ruler, Jabba.
Corado Kamawalpa. Ah, yes, Kachong Kawawoki.
I'm willing to sacrifice that because I'm gonna change to the timeline resulting in your death. Jabba, that was your last straw.
Easy! Here is our second interview with popular slash famous person. This is welcoming our guest, Trevor Bauer from the Los Angeles Dodgers. Trevor, you're a great guy.
Stop that nonsense!
Who are you? I'm in the middle of an interview right now.
There's no time. Listen, I'm recruiting you for my team.
What? What team?
There's no time! There's a whole multiverse, and all the other Cheddars rely on you! I don't need you right now! Just wait for my signal, and I'll come grab you!
Wait! I have a question, you know.
You're out of time! I'm gonna go back in time and prevent something very disturbing from happening.
Just a cow and a Jew? What's the difference between an autistic cow and a Jew? Considering both can come from the same fan.
Go back now if you're a cat flap.
Thanks, whoever you are.
This guy really screwed me over big time on this.
Who are you?
You know who I am.
Are you a doubt?
You screwed me over on my HOA fee! The Warlock! Yeah! Where the hell am I? Where the hell am I? Help! Where am I? A ghost!
Warning, please do not attempt any of these steps you're about to see by professionals. Please do not submit any videos about this. I'm Nate Cheese, and welcome to Cheese Ass! I'm Nate Cheese, and this is jumping off a 30-foot roof. Oh, my leg! My leg! Dude, holy crap, that was a wicked stunt. My leg really came off. Holy shit. Holy crap, that's so I'm done. I'm Nate Cheese, and this is cutting off my own finger. Oh, my finger! Oh my god. Go get it. Oh. Brown, you gotta eat this now. Bro, I'm not eating that shit. I'm done.
Melikalikimaka is a thing to say on a bright Hawaiian Christmas day. That's the island greeting that we send to you from the land where palm trees sway. Here we know that Christmas will be green and bright, the sun to shine by day and all the stars at night. Melikalikimaka is a wise way to say Merry Christmas to you.
Melikalikimaka is a thing to say on a bright Hawaiian Christmas day. That's the island greeting that we send to you from the...
Put me in that state. Now, Jonathan Centipede is next.
Tough day at work. Saw another alien. Can't wait to catch him tomorrow at work.
Nate! Stop right there.
Whoa! John Centipede? Why are you here?
I'm here for communism.
Where's my token? Are you Dr. Nate Brown?
Yes. John Centipede. I need you to help me with something.
All right. Fine.
We're not finished yet.
Damn. Why would Dr. Nate Brown take him?
I bet he's taking him to the train station. Shootout will not happen.
I'm cocked and loaded. Why are you guys here?
The shootout will not happen, gangster. I'll stop you before this happens.
Oh!
This is gonna happen, actually.
Gangster, you don't want to do this. You do not want to do this.
Fine, fine. We're good. We're good.
Okay. Is this a truce? Good?
John! No!
What have I done? Next up is that mummy. He's the warlock's henchman. He can suck my soul dry.
Serve me and savor the riches of eternal life.
Mummy, you sick juvenile! Look around. You have nothing left to live for. I'm ending you and bringing down your timeline. No, that's not how that works. Any last words? Now! This is for Trevor Bauer.
Doc? You're alive?
I thought the warlock got you. No. I'm fine. That's why I'm here.
What do you need us to do?
We must stop the warlock.
Speaking of the warlock, where is he?
Right here.
What? Why would you do this?
Pretty soon, they're all gonna be gone, Doc.
You do not have to do this.
But see, I have to. Time is a tricky thing. If you would have just looked around, you would have seen who I actually am. But you decided to take your sweet little time. You can't just change the timeline. I couldn't.
What do you mean?
You see, Doc? Quite similar.
Huh?
We both wanted the same thing.
No, we didn't. You want to kill all the Cheddars.
Ah, but we did. You killed your old buddy Pete Dandage.
That's different.
Is it? Well, that doesn't matter anymore. All the Cheddars will be dead.
No! Please don't!
Sorry, Doc.
No! Why am I not dead?
Because... Oh wait, give me a sec, I clogged the toilet. Alright! You would have killed me, myself too. I am you from the future.
No! Why would you do this?
I needed to be the only Cheddar.
But you couldn't. Because of me.
Yes!
Well, the thing about that...
What?
Where the hell am I?
Who are you guys?
Hey, receptionist lady.
You don't have an appointment, do you?
I need help. I need to get out of here. How do I get out? Help! Please help me get out of here, please!
Ha! Already? You just bit the big one 2 months ago and you want help.
Is there a door to get out of here or something? Please!
You probably haven't even read through the manual completely yet.
Lady, you're a real pain in my ass.
As the history teacher said, time will not repeat itself. Ah, but it does repeat itself. As you were able to see, as Dr. Knight Brown and the Warlock, as you see the clash of infinite Earth, as we like to call the multiverse.
See, he wants all the Cheddars.
What?
How come he gets to go before me? I think it's here!
As you saw the first.
Nate Brown said, I don't know.
They're silent now. Look out for a...